Hi, this is a series of videos that focus on ways to improve performance on the Wonderlic test. This video will focus on questions involving averages. Wonderlic questions usually ask you to find the average, or one of the values that create it. Here are tips on how to quickly solve these questions. Finding an average is a three-step process. First, count the number of values. Then, add the given values together. Lastly, divide the sum by the number of values. However, there's sometimes a faster way. Balance the values. The average is typically a central value in a set of data, determined by its relative distance from each data point. Therefore, there are cases where, instead of solving an equation, we can calculate the overall distance from each extreme to the average. The sum of distances of all values from each extreme should be equal. At times, we can solve questions much faster by balancing both sides of the average. Here are two examples for using this tip. Example number one, average with sequence of numbers. You might be asked to find an average of a group of numbers that have an equal distance between them. Calculating the average in this case is easy. Because all values have an equal distance between them, the average will be found exactly at the midpoint of the two extremes. Therefore, we can find the average by adding the two extreme numbers and divide them by two. Average found in no time. Example 2. Finding a value by using the average. In this type of question, you're given the average and you need to find a missing value. Have a look at the following question. Here, we need to find the value on the right that balances the four values we have on the other side of the average. A common mistake is to choose option B, as 75 is the average of 70 and 80. However, there are several values of 70 and only a single value of 80, so the balance is weighted toward 70. On the left side, we have four elements, 5 units, away from the average, which means that the accumulated distance is 20 units. On the right side, there's only one element. In order for both sides to be balanced, this element must be 20 units away from the average as well. So the answer is D, 95. Join us for additional preparation videos. Many more questions and explanations can be found in our comprehensive practice packs. Good luck!